Exclusive. The studio arm of Discovery-backed Group 9 Media has signed with CAA for representation of three of its top brands, the Dodo, Seeker and PopSugar. Group 9 says it is the No. 1 video publisher on mobile in the US. CAA will explore original programming opportunities for the three digital brands across broadcast, cable TV, and streaming platforms. Other well-known Group 9 brands include Now This and Thrillist. Group 9 Studios executive produced Two Distant Strangers, the Netflix film which won an Oscar last month for Best Live Action Short Film. The company has set distribution deals for its brand's programming with Netflix, Hulu, Discovery, Animal Planet, Discovery Plus, Amazon, Disney and YouTube Originals, among others. Programming spans a range of areas, including animals, science, exploration, social justice, health and wellness, fitness, and food and beverage. Animal-focused The Dodo has developed original TV series like Izzy's Koala World on Netflix and Dodo Heroes on Animal Planet. 40 20-minute long episodes from The Dodo's fan-favorite IP Comeback Kids, Reunited, Best Animal Friends, Adoption Day, Rescued and First Taste of Freedom are distributed on Hulu. Science brand Seeker has the swim on Discovery Plus, which follows one man's attempt to swim across the Pacific Ocean to highlight oceanic health and pollution. Lightspeed, a YouTube original, spotlights high-adrenaline car racing at Australia's World Solar Challenge. Confessions from Space. Apollo on Discovery Channel celebrates the 50th anniversary of the moon landing and the astronauts who lived it. PopSugar, which is centered on women's lifestyle, recently developed and produced its first TV special, Girl Talk, featuring former First Lady Michelle Obama and hosted by Lily Singh. It was simulcast across Discovery's TLC and own linear networks, the Discovery Plus streaming service as well as digital and social channels. CAA is the right partner to represent these powerhouse media brands in the marketplace, Mickey Meyer, president of Group 9 Studios said. Our data-driven approach to development gives storytelling an edge in a very competitive market. Finding a partner like CAA who understands how this sets us apart from others combined with our ability to market our original series across our own channels to reach millions of additional viewers for distribution partners, felt like a perfect match. Discovery, which first invested in Group 9 in 2016, owns 25% of the company and showcased it in its upfront presentation earlier this week. Late last year, Group 9 said it was forming a special purpose acquisition company, or SPAC, to help it explore digital deals.